Morning, boys and girls. Today I will describe about collisions. I have already completed all the three modules of the engineering mechanics. On the last module is left. In the last module, collision is a subject. 5 marks or maybe 8 marks problem will come from the collision. So before, you should know what is collision. When two bodies want to occupy the same position at a time, collision is said to take place. Collision is classified as three types. One is elastic collision, second one is inelastic collision, and the final one is plastic or completely inelastic collisions. So, what is elastic collision? What is inelastic collision? What is plastic collisions? So before, then first elastic collisions. In elastic collision or the collision in which both momentum and kinetic energy is conserved, that is called elastic collisions. Means in elastic collision, both momentum is conserved as well as kinetic energy is also conserved. Second one, inelastic collisions. In inelastic collision, only momentum is conserved and kinetic energy is not conserved. This is the difference between elastic and inelastic collision. And the last one is plastic collision. Plastic collision is one where after collision, two bodies stick together. That is, there is no separation after collisions. Collision may be again further classified as head-on collision and oblique collisions. What is head-on collision and what is oblique collisions? Head-on collisions. In this case, you just see the figures. In this case, the velocity of approach is along the line joining the center of these two colliding bodies. This is called head-on collisions. In oblique collision, the line of approach is different from the line joining their center. So these figures, this is called oblique collision. This figure stands for head-on collisions. Next. Coefficient of restitution. What do you mean by coefficient of restitution? Generally, this question frequently come in the university examinations. 2 marks question, short questions will come. So, coefficient restitution is defined as, it is the ratio between the velocity of separation and velocity of approach. Vs means capital V stands for velocity, suffix S stands for separation. Vs means velocity of separation. VA, velocity of approach. So, coefficient restitution generally denoted as small equal to VS by VA. Where VS and VA are taken perpendicular to the plane of collision and the velocities parallel to the plane of collision remains unchanged. Remember guys, one thing, question will come, what is the value of coefficient of restitutions for elastic collision, for inelastic collision and for plastic collisions? For elastic collision, the value of coefficient restitution equal to 1. For inelastic collision, the value of coefficient restitution is less than 1. And for plastic collision, the value of coefficient restitution equal to 0. You have to remember, definitely questions will come. Okay, are you getting my points? Then, I am just writing some formulas. This formula is very important. For solving the problems, you have to put this formula for getting the solutions. For plastic impact or for plastic collision, M1 V1 plus M2 V2 equal to M1 plus M2 into V dash. M1 means mass of the first body. M2 means mass of the second body. V1 means velocity of the first body before collision. V2 means velocity of the second body before collision. V dash means velocity of both the bodies after the collisions. I have already told you what is M1, what is M2, what is V1, what is V2, what is V1 dash. I have already told you. Because in plastic collision, both the bodies stick together or stick to each other. Second one. For elastic collisions, m1 v1 plus m2 v2 equal to m1 v1 dash plus m2 v2 dash. Means I am just simply putting the formula, simply the principle of physics, total momentum before collision equal to the total momentum after collisions. You see m1 mass of the body number 1, mass of first body, m2 mass of the second body, v1 velocity of the first body, v2 velocity of the second body, v1 dash mass of the first body after collision, v20 mass of the second body after collisions. For elastic collision, coefficient restitution small e equal to vs by va or equal to v2 minus v1 divided by u2 minus e1. V2 minus V1, this is called velocity of separation. U2 minus E1, this is called velocity of approach. Are you getting my points? Coefficient restitution means it is defined as the ratio between the velocity of separation and velocity of approach. So, I have already described elastic collision. Second one for inelastic collision. And last one. For semi-elastic collisions, you see, you just look into the figures. Let M1 mass of the first body, M2 mass of the second body, E1 initial velocity of the first body before collision, U2 initial velocity of the second body before collision, M1 mass of the first body after collision, M2 mass of this second body after collision, because mass is always remaining constant. Whether it is before collision or after collision, it does not matter, because mass is always constant. The velocity varies. Before collision, the mass of the first body is U1, and before collision, the mass of the second body is U2. And after the collision, after the strike, after the accident, the mass of the first body is V1, mass of the second body is V2. So applying the law of physics, the total momentum before collision is equal to the total momentum after collision. Do you follow me? So m1 u1 plus m2 u2 equal to m1 v1 plus m2 v2. Coefficient restitution e, it is defined as the ratio between velocity of separation and velocity of approach of v2 by minus v1 by e1 minus e2. And for inelastic collision, remember, for inelastic collision, the value of coefficient restitution is always less than 1. So you have to remember all these formulae. In the next class, I will solve 1 to 2 to 3 problems. Okay, you just listen. So what is collision? How collision is classified? How it is classified according to strike, elastic collision, inelastic collision, plastic collision? Again, how it is classified as head-on collision, oblique collision? Okay. Questions will definitely come. What do you mean by collision? If a number of questions may come from collision. What do you mean by collision? Define elastic collision. Define inelastic collision. Define plastic collision. Define head-on collision. Define oblique collision. What do you mean by coefficient of restitution? What is the value of coefficient of restitution for elastic collision? What is the value of coefficient restitution for inelastic collision? What is the value of coefficient restitution for plastic collisions? So questions will come. Okay. Students, how are you? I am missing all of you. Are you missing me? In this corona pandemic period, don't go outside. Stay inside your house. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Thank you.